The poor toads don't listen to the news on NPR. They're out in the weather 24 hours a day. Their only sports involve swimming in the same small garden pond each and every day. But you can hardly say that the dumb bastards are utterly and irrevocably unhappy, even though they can only carry just the one tune. There'll be 10,000 silently swimming tadpoles come one sweet summer's night in June.